Good morning, dear students. Myself Neha Jain. I'm your math teacher. Please open your book and take out chapter number 4. It is subtraction. Okay, you are ready with your pencil? Yes. So today we start exercise 4A. It is the using the exponent form, subtract the following. Okay, 500 plus 90 plus 8. It is 598. 360 plus 1. It is 361. So 500 minus 300, then we get 200. 90 minus add subtraction करना है, है ना? We do subtraction, okay ना? So 90 minus 60 it is 30. 8 minus 1 is 7. So it means 237 is my answer, okay? So we get answer 237. Next. 400 plus 70 plus 6, it is 476. 200 plus 40 plus 5, 245. Now we do subtract. 400 minus 200 it is, then we get 200. 70 minus 40 it is 30. 6 minus 5 is 1. So 231 is my answer. Okay, so 231 is my answer. You can solve this value also. Okay. Next, 700 minus 700 minus 100 it is, we get 600. 30 minus 20 it is 10. 9 minus 9 it is 0. Then we get 610 is my answer. 9 minus 9 0, 1 and 6. Okay, so we get 610 is my answer. Next, come on, question number 2. Subtract, it is very easy. 3 minus 1 it is 2. 8 minus 7 it is 1. 5 minus 2 it is 3. 5 minus 3, 2. 9 minus 7, 2. 4 minus 2, it is 2. 5 minus 3, 2. 9 minus 6, 3. 4 minus 2, 2. 5 minus 2, 3. 9 minus 6, it is 3. 2 minus 1, 1. This is for your homework. Next, 5 minus 4, it is 1. 7 minus 2 it is 5, 8 minus 3 it is 5, 5 minus 3 it is 2, 9 minus 6 3, 4 minus 2 it is 2, 8 minus 7, 8 minus 1 it is 7, 7 minus 6 is 1, 9 minus 7 it is 2. Okay, next come on next page, it is the find the difference. So what is the mean of difference? So it may be, isme bhi hume kya karna hai similarly? डिफरेंस यानी कि सब्ट्रैक्ट ही करना है. ओके, सो 219 माइनस 109, व्हाट इज़ द डिफरेंस बिटवीन 9 माइनस 9 इट इज़ 0, 1 माइनस 0 1, 2 माइनस 1 इज 1, 4 माइनस 3 1, 8 माइनस 6 इट इज़ 2, 9 माइनस 2 इट इज़ 7, 3 माइनस 2 1, 1 माइनस 0 1, 8 माइनस 8 इट इज़ 0, सो इट मीन्स वी गेट 11. This part is for your homework. Next, 8 minus 4 it is 4, 1 minus 1 0, 7 minus 3 it is 4, 9 minus 3 6, 0 minus 0 5 minus 2 it is 3, 0 0 6, 2 minus 1 1, 8 minus 4 4, so 0, 6 minus 1 5, 9 minus 8 1, 4 minus 7 minus 4 it is 3. It means 315 is my answer. Okay, now in next exercise we are discussing about subtraction, subtracting 3 digit number with borrowing. Okay, hame ab kya karna padega, borrow ko use karna padega. Theek hai, humne previous jo hamari class thi, it means first class, usme bhi hum logo ne itna borrow kiya hua hai. Okay, so now we have to start borrow exercise. Okay, so it is very easy. It is 2. 2 minus 7, it is not possible, so we can take borrow. So then 12. 12 minus 7, it is 5. Okay. Now here is only 5. 5 minus 3, 2. 8 minus 6, 8 minus 2 is 6. It's very easy. Next. 7 minus 8, it is not possible, so we are taking borrow. Then we have now 17. 17 minus 8, it is. Find out 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Then I get 9. Here is only 7. 7 minus 4, we get 3. 4 minus 2, 2. 8 minus 9, it is not possible, so we take borrow 18. 18 minus 9, it is 9. Now here is 6. 6 minus 4, 2. 7 minus 4, it is 3. This part is for your homework. Next, 1. 1 minus 7, it is not possible, so we take borrow. 11, 11 minus 7, it is 4. Now 8 is here. 8 minus 2 is 6. 3 minus 0, it is 3. 0 minus 1, it is not possible, so we are taking borrow, so we get 10. 10 minus 1, it is 9. 5. 5 minus 2, it is 3. 7 minus 1, it is 6. Okay, 639 is my answer. Next, 1 minus 4, it is not possible, so 11. 11 minus 4, it is 7. 8. 8 minus 5, 3. 8 minus root is 6. Okay, 637 is my answer. And this part is for your homework. In this exercise, we are taking borrow from 10. Hai na? For 10. 10 to 1s. Okay. Now, in next exercise, we are taking borrow, but 100 to 10s, 10s to 1s. Okay. So, hume 10 to 1s bhi hume borrow karna padega. Okay. So, you are ready? Yes. So, what is the exercise? 6 minus 8. It is not possible. So, 16. Okay, 16. Just a minute, student. Yes. So, I write here your question. 3, 7, 6, 1, 9, 8. Okay. So, 6 minus 8, it is not possible, so 16, 16 minus 8 is 8, now we have 6, 6 minus 9, it is also not possible, then we get 16, okay, we have now 16, 16 minus 9, it is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, what we get, 7, okay, now here is 2 only, 2 minus 1 is 1, it means 178 is my answer. Next part, 542. 253. So, borrow karna padega. So, 2 minus 3 it is not possible. So, we taking borrow 12, 12, 12 minus 3 it is 9. Now, here is 3. 13 ho jayega. Isko borrow karna padega. 13 minus 5 it is 8. Now, here we get only 4. 4 minus 2 it is 2. It means 289 is my answer. C part is 6, 2, 8, 1, 4, 9. So, 8, 8 minus 9, it is not possible. So, 18, 18 minus 9 is 9. Now, 1, okay. 1 minus 4, it is not possible. So, we can take borrow. It is 11 now. 11 minus 4, it is 7. 1 is, yahan rahega now 5. 5 minus 1 is 4, okay. And D part is for your homework. 479 is my answer. Find the difference. Okay, similarly, हमें find the difference करना है. It means हमें क्या करना है उसको? Subtract करना है. So, it is also similarly question number 1. है ना? As a question number 1, जिस type से हम लोगों का था, इसी type से हमें similarly इस question को भी solve out करना है. So, it is the 480 minus 193. Okay. So, borrow kiya to then I get 10, 10 minus 3 it is 7, 7, so 7 minus 9 it is not possible, so 17, 17 minus 9 it is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Find out karo fatafat se, 17 minus 9, then I get 8, okay. Sorry, where is my question? 480, 193. So, 10, 10 minus 3 is 7. Now, here is 17, 17 minus 9, it is 8, 3, okay. 3, 3 minus 1, it is 2. It means 287 is my answer and this answer is wrong, okay. Now, come on next question, 712, 202. So, dekho. 2 minus 4, it is not possible, so 12, 12 minus 4, it is 8, now 0 minus 0, it is 0, 7 minus 2, 5, 7 minus root is 5. Next, 4, 2, 3, 1, 6, 4. Yes, so it is 13, 13 minus 4 it is 9, 1, okay, borrow karna padega 11, 11 minus 6 it is 5, next 3, 3 minus 1 it is 2, so it means 259 is my answer. D part is for your homework, I'm taking E part. 5, 4, 1, 2, 6, 3. 11 हो जाएगा, 11 minus 3. Then we get 8. यहाँ पे 3. Okay, 13 minus 6. 13 minus 6 it is 7. Now 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. 278 is my answer. This part is for your homework. And this part also. I am taking now last part of this exercise. It is H part. 8, 7, 7 minus 88. So 17 minus 8. It is 9. Now we have only 6. 16. 16 minus 8. 8 and here is 7. 789 is my answer. Okay, so now in next exercise, next class, okay, next exercise we are doing in next class. Till then, bye bye, take care, have a good day.